сегодня. Today it's raining outside, so I decided to do a video about how to fry potatoes Russian style in a frying pan. Well, I'm going to do a separate fried potato with mushrooms. So what you'll need is potatoes. Well, I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 potatoes because I'm frying separately for Olivia without mushrooms. So I'm going to do it in a different frying pan. Mushrooms, any type of mushrooms. I mean, wild mushrooms are the best, but any mushrooms will do. Then I always use a little bit of herbs on top, a little bit of onion and garlic. Also, paprika for flavor, but you don't have to do it if you don't want to. And we fry it in sunflower oil, not vegetable oil. Okay, so now I'm going to peel potatoes, and I peel potatoes with a knife without a potato peeler. Just like that. You have to have really fine motor skills for that, and the way I learned to do it is because when we went to summer camp in Russia, we had duties, so we had to do different duties, and one of the duties was peeling potatoes like for nearly the whole camp. So I'm just doing it like that with the tip of the knife. My mum always tells me off for cutting off too much skin, but I can actually do it a bit thinner as well. But it's easier because you're cutting off the bits inside as well. So you peel the potatoes first. Right, so I'm gonna peel it now. So potatoes are peeled now. This is how I chop them. This way. Like shape of potato chips or fries, like they say in America. Like that. You see? And then like this. So there's this chip shape. Okay. There, chopped some potatoes, some for Olivia, that's going to be without mushrooms, and that's for a separate frying pan with mushrooms. And now I'm going to be chopping mushrooms. So I need to take a dish to chop them into. So yeah. So mushrooms are just chopped that way, like that. Mushrooms shrink a lot when they're fried. So even though it looks like there's a lot of them here, it's not going to be a lot when they're fried. Because there's a lot of water in the mushrooms. A lot of liquids. So these are the mushrooms. I mean, wild mushrooms would be much better, but we don't have wild mushrooms, unfortunately. So now I'm going to chop onion. Normally I'm chopping onion when the potatoes are fried, but now I'm just going to do it so it's ready. And as you can see, I'm not crying at all. And why is that? Oh, because I've got contact lenses in my eyes. So when I have contact lenses in my eyes, the onion juice doesn't matter at all. I can do it for as long as I want and it doesn't affect me. So chop the onion along that way, like this. You see? Like that. Of that potato, just for a bit of flavor. And I also we'll chop a little bit of garlic for the flavor. So you can do whatever you want. You can use a garlic squeezer, or it's up to you. It's just for the flavor, a bit of flavor. I like a bit of garlic flavor, and garlic also is good for you. It kills, well, apparently kills the bad bacteria. It's good for your immune system. It's So I always add garlic. Well, you don't have to. You don't have to add onion or garlic. It's up to you. It just depends on what you like. Depends on what you like. Right, so that's done. So now I'm going to put the potatoes into the frying pan. Okay, so I'm putting some oil into the frying pan. You need, you need quite a lot of oil. It's not really deep frying them, because that's not healthy, but you still need quite a lot of oil. And then I'm just putting the nice potatoes into the frying pan. I think that's quite a lot of oil, actually, it's too much. Right, but this one is going to be with the mushrooms, so what I'll do, I'll let the potatoes fry a little bit first, just a little bit, and after that I'll put mushrooms in. So just let them fry for maybe a minute or so. Okay, right, okay, so I'm putting the mushrooms in into the frying pan. It looks like there's a lot of them, but mushrooms reduce in size when they fry. Okay, so now I'm going to put a little bit of salt in. Salt lets the moisture come out of the mushrooms. Yeah. So it's not the time to put the onions here, because if you put the onions in now, they'll burn. Okay, so I heat for now with the lid on a frying pan. Olivia, film that bit as well. That's Olivia's potatoes that are going to be without the mushrooms. But ideally, you need to fry on a high heat with a lid on. Well, I haven't got another lid for this frying pan. Okay. So while it's frying, I'm occasionally mixing it, like stirring it, but not too much. You don't want your potatoes to fall apart. So at some point I'll add paprika in. Okay. So I'm just putting a little bit paprika for the flavouring. Right, I'm going to mix it now because a lot of it came out. Yeah. It's all very juicy. Can you see how much liquid comes out of
mushrooms?
Mushrooms, yeah.
Can you pull the paprika?
Right. Okay. So Olivia's potatoes—they obviously haven't got mushrooms in, and see, there's not as much liquid in. And they sort of burned a little bit. I think I need to turn the heat down a little bit. Yeah. And because there's not that many of them, they actually burned a little bit. Olivia, would you like me to put some onion, a little bit of onion in your potatoes? No? Okay. So you're just going to basically have some plain chips or...
Paprika.
Paprika? All right. I'll try not to put as much. So I'll put some on my hand first. And then I'll just... put some paprika on. Right, okay. Yeah. So we just have to be careful for it not to burn. Okay. With the mushrooms, and to reduce the liquid, I just took the lid off and put the heat a little bit higher. Right, so I'm going to add the onions in now.
Ow!
Just the onion. It's not, well, you don't like it. I like
no,
it.
No, I said ow.
Alright.
Some of this coming out, like, you know, the sparks.
Alright.
It hit my leg.
So I put some onions. Now I'm going to put some garlic as well. I like garlic. A little bit of garlic for the flavor. Onion, garlic. No, I think this one doesn't need the... Yeah, mix it. Does it really need
the lid.
I think I put too much oil in this one, to be honest, to start with. Right. Well, if there was more potatoes, it would have been alright. But hopefully it's a little juice. Okay, shall we have a look at Olivia's potatoes now? Ooh, they look nice and ready. Can you see them? Yeah. Okay, Olivia, do they look yummy? What are you going to eat them with? Sausages or what do you want?
I don't know.
You don't know? Some salad? Shall we make some salad together as well?
Yeah.
Yeah. So these are your potatoes. They look ready actually. Yeah? Well, let's give them a bit longer. Okay. Stop now. So the potatoes are nearly ready and Olivia is just going to make a quick salad out of tomatoes, cucumbers, lettuce, a little bit of onion. Shall I put a little bit of onion in there? No, you don't want to? Well, I want some in mine. And the main ingredient, of course, to make it like a proper Russian summer salad is dill and parsley. That's, to me, it's like a smell of Russia, dill and parsley. So what are we doing now, Olivia? We are making a quick salad, aren't we?
Yeah.
So what are you chopping cucumbers? Be very careful. I'm chopping tomatoes. I like tomatoes. I love tomatoes. So just chop tomatoes, cucumbers, lettuce, yeah?
So our final ingredient is Russian
parsley.
Parsley. We're going to chop it.
And did you chop dill as well? This one is dill.
Oh yeah. I didn't know that they were different.
Well, can you not tell the difference?
No, I didn't tell.
Look, alright. Look, this is parsley. Look at the leaves. Olivia.
I know, but because they were in the same bowl.
Try to learn that this is dill, yeah?
Yeah.
So I'm going to chop some of it as well and put it like a final touch to our potatoes with mushrooms. Because maybe I did put a little too much oil in the beginning, yeah, I admit it. But herbs like this bring the fattiness, the oiliness out of it. So I love herbs. Oh, you said you don't like the smell of it, do you? But I'm so used to it. It's like, oh, look at this nice, lovely smell. And then just put the sprinkle the herbs on top. Do you want to sprinkle the herbs, Olivia? Go on. Oh no, don't do that. Just sprinkle. Oh, so nice with the herbs. Let me smell. Oh, you can smell all of the mushrooms and the garlic and the potatoes and the herbs. Oh, look at this. Lovely, lovely, lovely. In Russia, they also do it with sour cream. So you cook all this with sour cream. But I haven't got sour cream today. I've got creme fraiche, so I can put a little bit of creme fraiche on the side.
Okay.